Și iată că am găsit o rezervă nouă, care vreau să vă prezint așa pe fugă, mai dimineața, în jumătate de oră, dacă reușesc. Unde nu se trezește nevastă mea, că după aia o să trebuiască să-i fac de mâncare și ce trebuie. Și am zis că ar fi un moment potrivit să facem un episod nou în care să prezentăm rezervația Avaloa, care mi s-a părut interesantă, că am studiat-o puțin pe internet. Și mi s-a părut interesant că acțiunea se petrece în Noua Zeelandă, în Alpi, în munții Alpi, și e foarte mișto pe acolo. Avaloa, stai așa. Avaloa, National Park, ăsta e mișto. Și o șansă nouă să facem bani, că asta vreau inițial să fac. Dar dacă crezi o salvare pe net în care să pot să-mi bag bani, ar fi o soluție bună.
Welcome to New Zealand and to Te Awaroa National Park. This little slice of paradise is teeming with creatures big and small, and more adventures than you'll find on any movie screen or storybook. Now, I've lived out here in the Wop-Wops all my life and never wanted for anything else. In fact, it's practically in my blood. This place and my family go way back. Things have been a little tricky lately though. It's fast becoming somewhere I don't recognize anymore, and I don't like it. That's why I dragged you out here, Ekoa. With your help, we're going to wean ourselves off outside money and make the Awaroa model for sustainability the entire South Island can get behind. One piece. Josh is my nephew. He just got his license, and I swear that kid spends more time with his hands on the radio dials than on the steering wheel. I hope he didn't talk your ear off. I've had to rely on him a lot lately since my legs started acting up again. I was planning to head out and meet you today, but here I am at home, propped up on five kinds of pillows. Ah, doctor's orders. Anyway, that's enough chit chat from me. Get over
to the outpost marked on your hunter, mate, and let's get you started. Okay. Te Awaroa Park. Ăsta e un parc care am vrut să-l explorez.
I hope you had a chance to spend some quality time on your own before I rang you up. Your mate, Alejandra, said the two of you were here on holiday? She had nothing but praise for you, by the way. Said you almost single-handedly turned things around for her in Cuatro Colinas. Well, naturally, I have pretty high expectations, but let's take our time getting to know each other first.
Okay.
I'll admit that it wasn't just her recounting your heroic antics that made me pick up the phone. She said you were, and I quote, stoic, practical, and probably born out in the bush somewhere. Just what I was looking for, in other words. Descendants of runaways from nearby farms. Unlike in the States, there are few natural predators out here. Local hunters don't go for them, so they're yours for the taking.
după ce ne iese pe un cale, dar momentan trebuie să ajungem la post. Freedom discovered. Media în Turkey. Curcania trebuie să fie o țintă ușoară pentru mine. Curcanii nu prea zboară, știți, și aia pe fază. Dar sunt șanse să dau peste ceva dacă reușesc să vânez în orice caz, să mă uiți că există o salvare cu bani mulți și cu level up maxim pentru jocul ăsta. Ca și de asta am levelul maxim făcut la joc. Și să nu mai fie nevoie să levelesc eu, știți, iau de la zero. Asta aș vrea inițial să fac. S-a întors joc complet 100%. Deci parcă așa cu descoperirea e mai interesant. Că ai satisfacția că descoperi tu, știi. Dar...
That was back when people used to just call you a hippie. Now everything's sustainable. Clean, green, eco-friendly. Hippies? Ha! Try trailblazers. And good for the environment doesn't have to mean bad for your back. It's pretty cozy inside. Go on, take a look. Josh is doing the prep. I told him to leave things be, but I guess he couldn't resist. Anyway, maybe it's just as well you get used to it. I'll fill you in later. Right, mate? See that camera on the table? Strap it to your chest and let me explain what exactly you're here for. There's a lookout tower not far away, so you can head up there and get a sense of the place while I flap my gums. Nice and tight now. Wouldn't want it coming off right when you've got a shot lined up.
Kilometru 20. Trec afară, avem.
about whether our native plants are going to get over our idea again. There's a lot of filmmaking talent out here, and it hasn't been put to good use lately, if you ask me. So we're going to make a commercial, show the world there's more to New Zealand than haka and halflings. And who better to demonstrate the thrill of the chase than an experienced hunter like yourself? The Awaroa's prime was back in the 80s. Most of the other hunters out here are equally long lived too. We need someone young, new, dynamic. The camera will do most of the work, so you just have to make sure it's all we need out to hunt. We have a couple of strategic locations on us to get through. Let's get you that view first. There's the lookout tower, just up ahead.
În sfârșit, un turn în care trebuie să urc în zigzag.
Just take that in. Spectacular, isn't it? This eastern area is all rolling hills and conifers. There's a line of mountains in the center of the reserve, and native beech forest, and a lot of rain on the other side. Right, so remember Josh's little prank? This place doesn't receive a lot of government funding, unfortunately, and a couple of years ago we were running out of money for field research, and the outposts were in need of sprucing up. So I guess you could say we made a deal with the devil, the Hollywood devil to be exact. Long story short, they've just wrapped up filming for the final movie they were contracted to do. Some fantasy thing, Shiny Blade or Shimmering Dagger or something. Now let me check. Ah, Resplendent Sword. I'll send you the blurb they gave me. My nephew tells me it's a big deal, but I'd certainly never heard of it before this. But yeah, as nice as it is that Te Awaroa's beauty is up on the silver screen for all to see, it's come with its share of problems, to say the least. Tricky little fella, eh? If at first you don't succeed and all that, you'll get the next one. The bigwigs left in a hurry and we got left with a bunch of basically intact movie sets scattered here and there all over the reserve. Well, I'm telling you all of this because Josh just rang me up and said that he spotted another set on his way back. Not far from where I wanted you to try filming your first hunt. Could I trouble you to go clear it out? We can't run the risk of any of the props from the film featuring in our footage. Cheers.
Am dat peste un... peste un trunchi. Trebuie să mă ferez de trunchiurile astea de copac.
And I never would have agreed to it. this isn't even the worst of it. Right, let's take it one by one. Just bundle them into crates and I'll get someone to swing by later and transport them out of the reserve. Are those real oranges? Good enough to eat, eh? Quite the medieval fair. Looks more than a bit incongruous out here if you ask me. I hope it didn't have an actual fire in that thing. Imagine if some silly townie kid had wandered over here and decided it would be a good idea. That's the last of them. What's that note? Props list. Foam statue of 40 outstanding prowl, 9 foam warriors, 8 golden goblets, 3 green screens. This reads like a Christmas carol. See any of those? Dodgy. Townies must have been up here. Well, even though this isn't our mess to clean up, I should probably ask around and see if anyone knows what's happened to the missing props. The last thing we need is to get blamed for this. Maybe they did a very selective sweep. I'll see if anyone has a big wig's numbers. Thanks for your help, Ihor. Let's move on. Before you head off and film your hunts, first we've got to set the scene, so to speak. The marketing team's looking for some photos for the reserve website. Something to give people a taste of what this place has to offer. Now that we've dealt with that bloody mess, you think you could head over to Lake Wakaiti and snap a few shots for us? There's a willow tree there growing right out of the water that all the influencers or whatever they call themselves go bonkers for. It does make for a good photo op, I'll put that. This is one of the hunting spots my mentor used to take me out to. Must have been something worth stalking in the area. Trippers to clear out for a hot minute, so be it. I swear I haven't seen this place so deserted in about 10 years. Ah, it's lovely actually. Even if I can only experience it through you. We used to camp out here when I was little. Tramp over from the other side. Me and a gaggle of other kids carrying backpacks bigger than our whole bodies. How much of that lifestyle live these days? I miss it sometimes.
This Farator. Tady jako mám, když se z kamera. Tady jsem pík. Znamená je tam nějaký keyboard and mouse.
Running low. The outposts have ammo of all kinds and more besides. It's looking well. We had some hoon try to saw off one of the branches a few weeks ago. Can you believe? Well, luckily someone managed to talk him out of it. Sometimes wedding parties will have the brides come up and sit on it. Wade right into the water and soak those dear dresses. The tree is 80 years old. Started off as a stray branch nailed to a fence. It's a tribute to tenacity if you ask me. Right, now for our next destination. Head down to the shoreline. There's a set of huge boulders there that have to be seen to be believed. I know what you're thinking. She's showing me some rocks. But trust me on this one.
Ještě to budeme deskýs.
deer aren't perhaps the most glamorous animal on offer in the reserve, but trophy lovers the world over go mad for those palmated antlers. If you're up to one, stay down. Be keen eyesight and flee quickly. And a host of box office hits has done wonders for our profile with tourists. Problem is, a lot of the people who come are just here to take a few photos, dump a heap of rubbish, and then leave unceremoniously. So we end up with messes like this one. I'd like to say that we've become the victim of our own success, but that's letting me off the hook. Right, there should be a standoff on the other end of the building. We went to all the trouble of installing these, and they still couldn't be bothered. Looks like they had quite the little feast. These kids would have nightmares if you showed them some of what I've seen out here. Birds with stomachs so full of plastic they can't eat. South Island University. I knew it. Way too many people around here never respected this place. There, leave them over by the stand. You made quick work of it.
No.
That's a perfectly usable tent. No sense wasting it. Anyway, I've had enough of this. And we need to ensure that we're attracting the right kinds of tourists, not just day trippers from Christchurch out on their school holidays. It's okay for people to come here and leave no trace, but it'd be better if we could rely on them to help us with our conservation goals. So hunters seem like the natural target audience. Our deer and goat populations need constant culling. And you better believe I have more faith in people who love the wilderness to respect the place than kids up to no good. At the risk of sounding like an old fusspot. Speaking of, let's do what we came to do and grab that photo.
ce ai luat altul.
Da, vorbesc eu așa. Vorbesc eu așa. Nu am ceva. Mi s-a scuat că vreau să vorbească. Și n-ai ce să le faci. Oh.
Mersi, Dani, de ardei.
Plină de ardei. Lurtica plină de ardei.
Nu. Nu, mă,
bupa, nu. Grase. Pe
de
frumoasă. Frumoasă, vânăta. Vânăta. Care vreau să numeți? Este fundul grăsara. Da. Ne-am auzit cum să... Da, am grijă cum să... Ne-am auzit cum să dai în dai tu, da. Hai. Că asta mai avem timp să mai jucăm.